is a vice chair public service board. Key position. Ole Sayoni. Saruni, Ole Saruni is our security man. So you see the Masais are not atwezi kupakua. And then, yeah, this is the wife to the pastor. She's working in the hospital, one of the hospital. And pastor, I've had your request. Yeah. Tutapanga, eh? Yeah. Mzisemi tutapanga ni. Asanteni sana. Then here, we also have the people we are working together in. Yes, tunafanya kazi na hawa katika ofisi ya governor. So you see, we embrace everybody here. We don't leave anybody out. And when you are singing, I wish I had come the first, those who are singing here. I really like. I wish unaweka ingine so that we can all sing. I think because, you know, we come nearer to, we are neighbors, very close neighbors. We normally meet. We share so many other things. Otherwise, Your Excellency, I want you to feel free and happy whenever you are in Kajiado, knowing that your people are well protected. Well protected. And our governor, you can accuse our governor of anything, but you cannot accuse her of her promise. Whatever she promised this judge, she's going to say something on 28. Our governor never lied. Whatever she says, she's going to keep her promise. And what she promised the judge, I know on 28th, you'll be told something from our governor. And I promise that, because I know her very well. No, so, sitaki kuongea mengi, I only want to say, vile unajua, imenyesha kabisa. We have a lot of rain. So I'm requesting you as parents, let us take care of our children. Let us take care of our children. Even crossing that small stream may not be the small stream you knew. So whenever we have any flood, let us be very careful, be cautious, advise our children accordingly, and especially as we open the school tomorrow, let us advise them the way they are going to move to their schools. And even us, the grown-ups, let us not drive through storm flood, because we can be swept away. And we have seen so many people being swept away intentionally, crossing, and knowing that this is a dangerous place. So I really request you, let us try to avoid, and those areas again, which are sinking, let us try also to be cautious, to look around. If you see anything which is dangerous, please, we are there for you. Can you inform us very quickly so that we can act upon? We don't want to lose any other life. And we pray God that it is not going to happen again the way it happened in Maimayo and other places. So let us pray for our brothers and sisters, those who lost their relatives in Maimayo and other places within Nakuru County and even outside Nakuru County. And I don't want to say so many things. Si mnajua vile governor yetu anapanga kasi? Si mnajua vile anapanga? Ya tulingia ofisi tukapeana 110 million Kenya shillings pasari. Tukaongeza ikawa 170. Tukaongeza ikawa 240 what? 340, 42. We are always increasing. So and again, yes, organize every ward. There must be something which is happening in all our wards. Tuungane mkono and make sure that you are very special in our county. The Masais, you are very special in our county. To have a PA in the office of the governor from a Masai, you know, I know you know, Your Excellency, that a PA is somebody who is very important. And you know, she's a... Hebu si mama, hebu salamia kwa Masai. You don't even welcome them. Thank you. Ni mazai? Au anajifanya? Aya, may God bless you. So at this particular juncture, I want to invite you, Your Excellency, so that you can talk to your people.
For today, you know, in a very serious way, and DG hii sio mchezo na sio mambo ya siasa. We came to prepare a way for Her Excellency Susan Kihika. During the consecration of Reverend Oseina, Mama Kihika alikuja kwa kanisa yetu sisi wa Maasai, akatueleza naona hamko hamna mali muko. And look at the honesty of Maasai. Maasai is a very honest people. Wanakuja kutangaza kwamba tumekula barabara kidogo, you know. That is who we are. We are genuinely honest souls. But she came and said, on the 28th of July, nitakuwa nimewatafutia shamba yenu ya kuweka kanisa. And that day, Governor Ntutu and I, and we had the representative of Governor Leleli to our present, akasema nitakuja kuwapatia shamba. So DG, mawaziri na assembly yenu, the governor of Kajiado is here today to prepare a way for the visit of Her Excellency Susan Kihika kuja kutupatia sisi mahali ya kuweka kanisa yetu. That is why I'm here today. We have a special Thanksgiving, small Thanksgiving, so that when Her Excellency and her entourage come, tunachinjia yeye dume imenona, you know, kwa sababu kama jamii tunajulikana for being wakarimu na watu wa nyama. Si kazi yetu ni kula nyama, tajana mlitaangalia. Nasikia wapi Alex? Ama Alex yeye ametoka nje kidogo. Jana walituandalia very good dinner. So today, my brother DG and the people of Nakuru, I want to give a special gratitude to Governor Susan Kihika kwa maneno mengi. Kwanza tukiona watu wetu wakiwa ndani ya serikali yenu, mama wetu Japan pale, huyo alikuwa Deputy County Commissioner zamani, Abi, namuita Abi. Tunaona maofisa, please take your seats. Tunaona maofisa wengine. You know, DG na MCS, in Kajiado County we have many communities. Vile tu mnakaa hapa. And every time watu wakikuja Kajiado, waninishukuru sana for looking after their people. I never knew it is such a serious undertaking. I never knew it's such a good feeling kwa wale wanakujaga kusema asante for looking after my people until it happens to me today. Napo niambia mnaangalia watu wangu, it touches a special place in my heart, and I'm glad and thankful to God that I have had an opportunity to look after other communities in Kajiado. I thank God for that privilege. I thank God for that opportunity. Na nataka kuchukua hiyo nafasi kuambieni nyinyi asanteni kwa kupokea watoto wetu, ndugu zetu, kanisa letu na kushiriki na wao. I want to, on behalf of the Ma Nation, which I'm very privileged to be their spokesperson, on behalf of my colleague governors, and you know we are to be here with Governor Ole Ntutu. Incidentally, akatumwa na president waende wafanye kazi fulani hapo Mau, na ndio hayuko na sisi hapa, lakini ndugu wetu Mondet yuko hapa, not only representing him but also representing Narok, kwa sababu Narok wako pia hapa. So wapendwa, DG, convey our gratitude to Governor Susan. Mwambie the Ma Nation governors wanamshukuru. We take her as a special friend. We were with her on that last week Monday at the Deputy President's residence to kipanga mambo na emergency. And I want to take this opportunity once more to convey my pole to her. I'm so sorry to her for what happened to Nakuru, my Mayu families. I convey my pole to Governor Susan Kihika that she has had such a serious tragedy in Mai Mayo, lost so many of her people, and have had a number of floods here and there. And I want to take this opportunity to kuambieni wewe DG, poleni sana, my brother, poleni sana. And on the same breath, request the people of Kenya, across the country, we be careful with the floods. Jana tulikuwa pale Baringo, tukakuta familia nyingi zimekuwa maroon na maji kwa sababu Lake Baringo and Lake Bogoria sasa karibu inataka kuwa karibu lake moja. So wote kama wa Kenya, jamani tujiathari na mafuriko, jamani tujikinge na mafuriko haya, tuchunge watoto wetu, tujichunge sisi wenyewe, tusifanye msaha na maji kwa sababu maji sio kitu ya kuchezea. Finally, once more, I want you people to know DG and Nakuru people, I have a special place in Nakuru. I was in Nakuru High School. Nakuru High School was my school when many of the people here were not born. You know, I was in Nakuru High School 1987 through 90. And of course, Nakuru was a lot smaller than what it is today. Jana mahali mlitupeleka ndugoseina kula nyama, hiyo town haikuwepo. It used to be after Nakuru High School, the next town is Solari, na huko mbele. But now it is looking like Nakuru town and Solari, and everything has become like one huge settlement. So even when I am here, I am in a place close to my heart, because this was my school place. Na mara mingi ninaringa that I'm one of the very few Maasais to have good education. I am that privileged. Thanks to Nakuru. Thanks to Nakuru. Tafikiri mtaniruhusu niseme kidogo kwa lugha. Alafu itawaomba, we give a special offering today to support our church in the mission of hosting our governor. She comes and hand over to us the land place. Na siku hiyo tutakuwa na harambee kubwa. Siku hiyo tutakuja sasa kama wa Maasai. You know, the Maa economic block. Maasai kutoka Samburu, Maasai kutoka Kajado, Maasai kutoka kila sehemu. We are in 11 counties of this country. Siku hiyo tutakuwa na wapi delegation ya kutoka Kwale? Tio hapo. Wapi delegation ya kutoka Isiolo? Tio hawa sisi. Wapi timu yetu ya Nakuru? Ni nyinyi, you know. So that day we'll have a special Thanksgiving. So I want to request you, my brother DG, or sister PA, keep on reminding Her Excellency that itakuwa siku kubwa sana kwa Maasai. And not in a joking way, we will also accept her as one of us. Na hapa Nakuru, we have 15,000 votes. And I'm sure by the time we get to 2027, tutakuwa wengi. Watu wa Walchorai, watu wa Mai Mayo, watu wa Olkaria, watu wa hii town, it is a lot of votes ni vile imekuwa scattered all over. Sinajua si ni watu wa kuhamahama, but you know governor anahitaji kura kila kona, sio kama we.